about it.
Serious.
Are you thinking about it? What we got here? How we fucking got here? They recognized. They just recognized. I'm in a life without a home, so this recognition's not enough. And I don't care about nobody else, cause I've been on these streets for too long, too long, too long. Maybe I've been on this too long.
Alright, look, yeah.
How we fucking got here, yeah, they see it as a miracle. They tried to stop the movement, but my hand stayed on the steering wheel. I'm too strong, and the message that my rap send can stop your mate from suicide and hold your world from collapsing. Good mates can turn against you on the fucking streets, especially once you get shined for rhyming over fucking beats. Most are seen are just fake, others are a bunch of geeks, controlled by what they're told to do on strings like they some puppet shit. Then you come to me, you found a breath of fresh air in a fresh pair. Bunch of haters trying to get square, they can get got, probably gonna get shot if they make it personal and say they gonna get scot. Got stabbed for acting hard over a bud size. From then in life I realised there's no point in being uptight. We was young then, think we just hit puberty. If you think I'm dumb, you blaming me, I blame the truancy. So what's a true MC? Talking about the rainbows, how they writing really dope, they softer than some Play-Doh. That's why I watch you rap to Mike, who is a laughing stock. You think this shit is fake, I fucking beg your pardon, Gronk. What happened to the love? Guess it slowly changed to hate. While I made it out the rut, now it's time to grab my mates. Will we live to see a better day? I suppose you never know. My worst mistake was letting people know that I'd be getting dough. I just had to brag, cause I fucking proved them wrong. You feel them goosebumps rise and you ain't ever heard a truer song. You want a piece of pudding, but I spat in the cake. You see real when you look at me like the tats on my face. And then everyone sketching over metal detectors. Got them dacked, that's my show, so they let them in getcha. Back to the facts that we living it raw. Middle fingers to the haters, this beginning of more. More raps, more shows, more tracks, more dough. More cash, more flows, more hash, more smoke. I'm sticking to the music, you just let me do my thing. If it's win or lose, you fucking had to know I win. Now I'm moving into grounds I said I'd never touch. They ask me how to make it, I just say it's effort, bruhs. There's something real about me, separates me from the others. Half our shows on stage, I swear to God, we spot the undercovers. I throw my finger up, then I pump unwritten letter. Kinda crazy, every song that I be getting better. The new album's coming so, so fat. Picture that if this shit was just a promo track. It's Curse One.
Yeah. Me and Nebs have that album locked. So you gotta wait for that shit. October 25th. That's the new shit. That's when shit gets rearranged and restructured again.
How we fucking got here? They recognized.
Yeah.
They just recognized. I'm in a life without a home, so this recognition's not enough.